Updating Fox Sports News, plenty of drama at the British Formula One Grand Prix last night with Michael Schumacher breaking his leg after a first lap high speed crash. Schumacher slammed into the fence at 200 kilometres an hour. He was airlifted to hospital and underwent surgery. The German is expected to be out of action for at least the next three races. World Championship leader Mika Hakkinen also didn't have a good day, forced to retire, leaving teammate David Coulthard to take the chequered flag ahead of Ferrari's Eddie Irvine. And